I am Dr. Sugarna, scientist, seed science and technology, presently working at Indian Institute of Millet Research, Rajendranagar, Hyderabad, since 2017. Presently, I am the nodal officer for Patch and Nursery Breeding, ASFP on small millets, in constitution coordination of the trials of millets, small millets in Hyderabad. I am also involved in research project that is studies on cold tolerance in sorghum and foxtail millet. Cold stress is the major detrimental during the flowering stage in sorghum that will hinder the seed set, thereby rabi hybrids are lacking, means promotion of rabi hybrids is there. So in order to mitigate the cold stress, we have taken up this project. So I also involved in other research projects like maturity studies, flowering behavior and seed quality enhancement in small millets. I am also involved in other projects like genetic enhancement of round top millet with other colleagues, and I also involved in other research project that is one more important herbivoric stress that is called thermotolerance, heat stress in pearl millet we have taken. I am also with Dr. Jinnu. Apart from this, I am involved in the seed production of millets and also maintenance breeding at IMR Hyderabad. Making available the quality seed to the farmers is very important. By using quality seed of millets, which could increase the 15-20% yield, and the response of other inputs depends on the quality seed itself. So we have three seed projects. That is, one is a national seed project. In this project, we will produce the breeder seed and nucleus seed of all the IMR varieties. In ISS seed project, we will produce the quality seeds of all the millets. And one more project, that is enhanced breeder seed production in small nutri cereals under National Food Security Mission, sponsored by the Government of India, Ministry of Agriculture. So apart from all these research activity, we also impart the training to the farmers, state government, agriculture officers and other extension companies of the state governments on seed production, processing, quality control of millets.